Hey, you guys. Yeah, Mario? You know, it's been a while since the whole endgame thing. Yeah, it has. I wonder how the other versions of us are doing. I'm sure they're fine. Yeah, you're probably right. I mean, not to lie, it's been a... Last time I talked to LX and MX, which was a couple of weeks after the whole thing, they said they're doing good. DX is doing great. They actually have a... DX and SX actually have a son now. Oh, that's amazing! I know. His name is TX. And IRL Dane, well, I mean, we all know what's with IRL Dane. The movie. Yes, the movie. The movie. But yeah, I don't know what happened to the other Danes. I mean, there was that weird one, like that paper one. Yeah. What about the train one? Yeah, that car one too. That was weird. Yeah, and then there was Gating. We don't talk about Gating. He's dead. Oh yeah, that's right. He's dead. Yeah. Whoa! Why is the ground shaking? I don't know. What the? Huh? Ah! Oh! What is this place? What the? Are those versions of us? Oh my god! It's a little me! I don't know what you're talking about. What the? Plush Dane? What? Lego Dane? How you been, man? I haven't seen you in months. I've been pretty good. Wait, you know these guys? Yeah, this is the Lego Dane from the Lego universe. And I'm Lego Mario. I'm Lego Luigi. Well, I'm Plush Mario. I'm Plush Luigi. Yeah, so we're from that world. Oh. Actually, I always wonder what happened to you guys after the whole gating thing. Oh, well, you went back. Things all good now. That's great. Also, how can I say this? Our world got destroyed. What? What happened? Well, you know that whole canon event crap? Yeah, the stuff that said it was BS? Well, turns out it was kind of true, because apparently you were not supposed to piss in the top of the toilet, Luigi. What do you mean? I didn't know? Yeah, he pissed in the top of the toilet and boom, our world got destroyed. We managed to make it out because of the fire thing saved us. Oh, so you have nowhere to stay? Yeah, so that's why we live here now. Oh, well, I mean, if you guys want. I mean, hell yeah, you guys are cool. That's right. Ma, I get to hang out with another Mario. Please get off my hat. Oh, sorry, Mario. Yeah, I mean, it's a little Mario. Hello, little Mario.
Hello, Mario.
Oh, boy. Wait, I want to introduce you to someone. Hold on. Hello, Mario.
Hello, Mario.
Look who we have. Who's he? He's another Mario from another universe. Why is he here? His world got destroyed. Oh, that's horrible. I know. So he's going to stay with us now, so you might see him often. Oh, that's cool. Okay, see ya, man. Oh, see ya. God, I wish I could join him, but I can't. I know. Maybe one day. Let's go. Well, at least now we have another version of ourselves. Yeah, it's kind of cool. We should introduce them to the others. I know. Well, then. Let's go!